You
want to
try it one more time?
Oh, she needs to try it. She likes to be legit. Oh, all right, run up there and get it.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, as we continue to celebrate our 2022 homecoming this year, we need to continue to remember and celebrate the legacy of Harbor Creek's own graduate, Staff Sergeant Michael A. Dickinson. I would ask at this time, ladies and gentlemen, that if you rise, if able, and gentlemen, please remove cover. If you are a current or active military member or a member of the reserves, or if you're a veteran of the armed forces, you may remain covered and render the appropriate hand salute. Please join Harbor Creek's marching band under the direction of Mr. Brian Borders and the Color Guard from American Legion, Michael Dickinson Post 257, with a presentation of our nation's colors and our national anthem.
Space at the 32-yard line. First and 10 for the Beavers. It's on the carry for the Beavers. He's stopped by number 24. Leighton Eastman along with number 3, Aiden St. Amour. Gain of 3 yards on the play brings up a second down and 7 yards to go for Harbor Creek. At the Creek ball carry number 22, Sean Matthews, for Harbor Creek touchdown. And once again, that quick reminder that Slaughter on the carry. Isaiah Wilson, the ball carrier.
Pass complete to Post the ball carrier. That's the end of the first half of the score. Hastings 22, Harper Creek 6.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2022 Pop Team.